hear you all. I hear you all. I do. I do. I'm listening. I listen to you. Seriously. I'm like your shrink. You can come here and just get all your problems out. I'll take care of everything. I got this. Daddy's got you. Sometimes, maybe I should tune in too.
Is that what's going on?
I think something bad is happening.
You know what? I don't think it's bad when you need to tune. I just think that it's time. Well, you're talking to me.
No, she just told Val Kilmer to shut the fuck up.
I don't care. I'm sorry to disappoint you, but you can go ahead and quit yelling Val Kilmer because that's not gonna happen tonight. That's one of those that we failed to rehearse, sir.
Like we actually rehearsed anyway. I do like that song though, and thank you very much for liking it. But you're our friend from last year's show, right? Aren't you the obnoxious guy last year?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Your name's Tom, right? Remember, Tom, you sat in Eric's chair too long? Are you serious? Yeah, I can't believe I remember that either. He's a recognizable guy. I don't know. Look, this is fucking Tom, man.
Yeah, Tom sat in my chair too long last year and pissed me off. Once again, Tom, I don't think you were listening. Not gonna happen tonight.
I like you, Tom. You're my favorite, buddy. My favorite in standing where you are right now. Not in the whole area, just like in this spot.
In that
particular
one foot
spot.
And a half, like square foot area.
This song goes out to Tom. It's called My Wena. It goes like this. Her name is Wena. Everyone says she's amazing. She gets so jealous. She sticks her head up when I'm checking out the ladies. She needs so much attention. She's always hanging around. My Wena is lonely tonight. And all the girls wanna be around her. Her skin is so soft, I can't keep my hands off. Ever since that day I found her, she'll make your heart beat faster with the witch of the night. My Wena is lonely tonight.
My Wena,
she cries when I turn up the light.
Look.